What's up, guys? We're back with another video, and you know, last video we showed you the new cart. Well, you know, that cart that we built.
Rest in peace.
Yeah, rest in peace that, because the last time we took it down the hill and it was done for. So now, today, we are building something. We're building a new ride where it's going to be like this. And
well, it's not going to be like that. I'm just
One person's going to be like this, sitting right here. One person is going to be sitting back here. You're going to have your driver, and then you're going to have the person in the back, which is going to be controlling the brake. And then that's pretty much it. So how basically this is going to look is this right here is the, this is going to be the floor pretty much.
No, it isn't. This is a sod.
What?
You'll see.
What do you mean?
This one. That's one of the sods.
Oh, so like this?
Yeah.
And what's the...
You'll see.
What's the... Okay, so Ethan's saying you'll see, but I thought this was four. But this is the slide. I mean, that's not the slide. The side. So that's going to be the side, whatever he's saying. So, yeah, we'll have that side. Then you have your floor, and then the other side, then the back, then the front. Then we'll have the steering wheel kind of in the front, and then breaking it in the back. And then... Okay. Then we're on the sides right here, on the sides, there's going to be a training wheel at the front, a training wheel at the back, and then on the other side, there'll be the same thing. So there's four training wheels, and then we're probably going to make that this how we're going to steer and stuff. And then that's basically how it's going to go. So change of plans. We actually, you know, the change of plans, I don't know if you really heard me that good, but we changed our plans, and that's going to be the bottom, and we've been working on taking some nails out of this board that we got, and we're making the rails, like, kind of open a little bit, that's how it's going to be, and we're going to have two training wheels in the back, but this is just going to be, it's going to be on the front of, or on the back of this, like, mounted on this, to use that to steer, and then, you know, in the back, the brake, the brake. So, basically, yeah, it's getting a little dark, but we'll probably put maybe some light on it and try to go down the hill once.
Light on it.
Ethan's over there singing. And then maybe put a license plate on it, I don't know.
1 eternity later.
Hey guys, we're back. So, we had a, here's our ski bob thing.
It's a couple days later though, too.
Yeah, it's like 2 days later. So we had to replace this one. Here it is right there. It was like all shredded up. It had nails in it. It was not safe. So we just cut this one. And we're about to put the wheels on. So yeah, once we put the wheels on, we'll catch you then. All right, guys. So we just got done with our bobsled. Check it out. Yay! All right. So Logan will be sitting in the back with these like hunting pillows that you use that we found. And so he'll be running and pushing it, sitting down. I'll be on the front on my knees, help steering. So yeah, this has been a 2-day process. Y'all been catching along with us. So without further ado, we'll catch on the road.
Turn a little bit, go. Too.